Hello, this time I will tell you how to make jelly tomato ice. The ingredients: there is a tomato which I have cut to into small pieces. Cold water, mix it with sugar and jelly. To make, first step, take a glass, then enter the tomato. Add a little cold sweet water. After mixing, then add the jelly. Okay. Tada! It's tomato jelly ready to be. Enjoy it.